Hi, I'm Tanya, and I'm glad you've taken the opportunity to borrow one of our violins from the library. I'm here to give you some advice on how to take care of it. First things first, when opening the violin case, make sure you do so on a flat surface facing towards you. Before practice, ensure your hands are clean and trim your nails so that your fingertips can properly touch the strings without the nail getting in the way. Make sure your bow has enough rosin on it before you play. Rosin is what gives you that stickiness you need to produce sound. Not having it means you will work hard to make the violin play, which increases the risk of damage. Remember, violins are always vibrating and breathing. The wood expands and contracts with each play and temperature change, so ensure it's stored in neutral temperature conditions and don't be concerned if you need to tune it constantly. After use, clean the instrument with a gentle cloth to avoid the accumulation of dust and rosin particles and ensure you secure it properly inside the case before storage, including the bow and any other accessories. In some cases, you will have Velcro straps to help things out. That's it. You can find out more about proper care practices and violin playing tips by going online or contacting a music instructor. Enjoy!